and into the ring one comes our next competitor, number 135, Ronan Maloney.
Her fence trial goes number 221, Alison Hansen, riding Grand Jezebel. Just around 8 or 9 more competitors to go in the training level cross country before we wind up the cross country phase this afternoon. One refusal for Mariah Gallin at fence 8. On course now, our next competitor, number 223, Jessica Ebzery, riding in flight and out of sight. One refusal for Mariah over the second time of fence 8, she moves ahead to fence 9. Again, down into the water complex, number 221, Alison.
Two, 22. Common, Missy 222.
In second place in the Junior Open Training, number 223, in flight out of sight, read by Jessica Ebzery. Congratulations, Jessica. And in flight out of sight, have a final score of 39.50. And first place in the junior open training. Professor John Donald will lead you on your way. Show you which way to go. On you go. Put your hands together along the fence line. This prize winner, Sophia, who will work on striking the coat up. There, lady, go right around the arena. There, lady, running Crawford, Amy Gilbert, running Jersey Boulevard, Mariah Gannon, running Flamita Crest, and finally, Hall of the Truth and Natasha Knight. Alright, patrons, let's hear it from you. Put your hands together as they come past the patron stand. What a wonderful sight, this beautiful, beautiful sunny day here at Groton House outside Ipswich. Well, congratulations to all of you. You are leaving, have a very safe route back home. Thank you for coming to Groton House. We may see you at Pitcher's Corner or Millbrook later next month. Thank you, Todd and Tracy Keegan, for the show jumping.